troubles back in town. Thanks, Sam.
Hi there, I'm Teddy.
I'm Doyle.
We're the Wilburn Brothers.
The fun on the Wilburn Brothers show with Miss Loretta Lynn.
Just getting ready to start picking my guitar, and I could tell you he's gonna talk.
You're not kidding me about. Have you learned to pick the guitar?
Oh yeah.
Really, Chet? I want you to watch this, Bear. Okay, that's good. I've got that hurt on the move. I'm fixing the move.
I've got that hurt. But it sure ain't moving very fast. Every day seems 100 years or more. I've got that heart hurting hurt on the go. I've got that hurt on the move. Now it's going.
Oh, no. I've got to hear that again.
I've got that hard hurting hurt on the go. I want to hear that ending again.
Got that hurt on the move, now it's going.
Chet Atkins, let me start.
I'll tell you one thing. If anybody can make you a char, he can.
Hey, I want to turn it over to somebody that can talk. We can't even sing or talk.
I want to turn it over to somebody that's got an important message, and then we're going to meet a man that can sing a song without messing it up. Bobby Bear, our special guest.
Look here.
No, watch. Thank you.
Front door closing softly as I wake from my sleep, and the last touch of her lips, Lord, is like a on my cheek, and I curse the sun for rising, for the worst, Lord, is yet to come, for this morning she's just leaving. Come sundown, she'll be gone. See the lipstick. Begun, 'cause this morning she's just leaving, but come sundown she'll be gone.
Bobby Bear, a real great song. You think he'll ever make a singer?
Do you know that when I first started singing, Bobby Bear was, I think that I probably cut the first song that Bobby Bear ever had recorded.
You mean he writes songs too?
Does he ever? To me, he's like a Hank Williams. He's got soul when he sings. I love him.
No, I'm just kidding you. I think he's a great talent. You're going to join with him a little later on in the show.
Me and him's going to show off.
Yeah, you're going to show off and sing a song that he wrote called God Bless America Again.
That's right.
And I certainly hope that the good Lord is listening, because that's what we want him to do. God Bless America Again. We need you real bad. But right now, I'd like for you to sing a song that you wrote called I Want to Be Free.
The breezes are blowing the leaves from the trees. Everything is free. Everything but me. I'm gonna take this chain from around my finger and throw her just as far as I can sling her. 'Cause I wanna be free. When my baby left me, everything died. Singing twiddle-dee-dee. Fly away with me. Well, you know.
be free. I've released my heart, my soul, and my mind, and I'm feeling fine. I broke the chain, the ring of gold, before it broke my mind. Well, I look who's a crying, and it ain't me, but I can only hear and I can't half see. Do I wanna be free? Yeah.
Do any such thing. This is my old fishing buddy here. The reason I call him my old fishing buddy, I don't ever get to go fishing with him, but I've been trying to call him up on the lake. You live up there, don't you?
Just about. I bring back all the fishing news.
How come it is that you don't ever bring us and Loretta and the Nashville Tennesseans anything to eat?
Well, I'll tell you what. Fishing has been kind of slow lately.
Oh,
and
I see.
Besides that, I've been to Europe and had a chance to fish.
You've been a little bit slow answering that telephone, lately.
I talked to String Bean yesterday about fishing, and I asked him. He said he hooked a big, and I said, where'd you hook him at? And he said, right there.
Bobby, one of my favorite songs, one of my all-time favorite songs you helped write.
Yes, Doyle, I know what you're talking about.
And, in fact, Boyce Hawkins, I believe.
Boyce and I wrote this together, and I feel it has a message that needs to be said, and I really appreciate your liking this song.
It's one of my all-time favorites, and in fact, I had the opportunity to do the recitation on a Loretta Lynn record of this song that will be released before too very long.
And it's a masterpiece. I heard it.
I just think it's great. And I want you to do it with Loretta now, if you don't
mind.
Well,
I would love to, and it's my pleasure.
Friends, like I said earlier, God bless America again.
God bless America again. You see all the trouble that she's in.
God bless America again, just like you did way back there when it all began. You blessed her then, and we just kind of took it for granted, and we didn't ask again. So just hold her hand now, that's all, in case she stumbles. Please don't let her fall.
God bless America again. You see all the trouble that she's in.
You know, I don't understand everything that I read and hear about what's wrong with America. When you don't have a lot of book learning, there's many things that you don't understand. But I know this much. She's like a mother to me, and I love her with all my heart. And let me tell you this, everything I am or ever hope to be, I owe to her.
Wash her pretty face, dry her eyes and then, God bless America again.
Swamps and the Everglades. Now there's a big old hole in Tiger Mountain. Now God help the man who gets lost in Miller's Cave. Oh, I had me a girl in Waycross, Georgia, but she had Sunday morning with some guy. call Big Dave. He's the meanest man in Waycross, Georgia. I'd rather fight a mountain lion in Miller's Cave. So I said, you're gonna pay, both you and Dave. I'm gonna see you in your grave. They laughed at me. Then I shot them. Then I dragged their cheating, scheming bones to Miller's Cave. Well, I couldn't stand the way she did me. Lord, I guess I showed her I was brave. Most wanted man in the state of Georgia. They're never gonna find me, 'cause I'm lost in Miller's Cave.
Loretta, can you imagine Bobby Bear getting lost in Miller's Cave?
Not quite.
Not quite.
No,
Bobby?
I couldn't even see him getting lost in Dunbar Cave.
I got lost in my own house the other day.
Bobby, thank you.
Thank you, darling. It's nice to have been on your show again. I always enjoy being on the Wilbur.
Come back to see us anytime. Friends, we got to go. We're out of time. Thanks to Bobby Bear, Loretta Lynn, Teddy, and all the boys. We'll join up with you next week. Be with us then. Bye now. Thank you.